Detroit, Michigan. Motortown. Motown. This is the Motown Sound.
Good evening and welcome. New spinning wheel, Motown Terrain. We are going to give you a night of tunes. Kicking off with Earl Van Dyke and the Soul Brothers, the heart of Motown. The most successful group of all time. Yeah, over 100 number one hits. Good evening to Clark Beadle, Joe Arnott, Mark and Christine Smith over in Welling Garden City, and Tim 17. Yeah, the heart and soul of Motown. If you put all the records from the Beatles, Elvis Presley, the Kinks, the Rolling Stones, all their number ones together, they would not have reached the amount of accumulated number ones that the Earl Funk Brothers, or Soul Brothers, actually did. Absolutely fantastic. This is Smokey Robinson doing a great cover version of the Watusi. Great cover version. Yeah, that comes off the Miracles album, Mickey's Monkey. Quite an early one. Yeah, welcome to our Motown night. The Motown train on New Spinning Wheel.
Oh, baby, it's a dance.
Yeah, Motown, the most successful independent label ever. Brought all those wonderful people to household names. This is one of them. One of the biggest. This is Mr. Stevie Wonder.
Everybody to clap your hands in this groove. Come on! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Let me get myself together.
A massive good evening to Trevor Britnell, Brian Reed, yeah. Carolyn Thompson, and Kevin Raymond over in Hartford.
Me, and wear your wig cap on your head. Whoa, yeah. I put on your high heels, speaker, girl. And wear your wig cap.
Well, I hope you're all enjoying the show. Good evening to Diane, 1968. Lorraine Perkins. Rodomo. And Sharon and Andy Lord. Old Stevie Wonder there, who is one of the, if not the most influential person on the soul scene. Here we go with the delightful, the wonderful, delectable Tammy Terrell.
Just can't wait, so give.
massive good evening. Lisa Parr, Dave Hughes, hope you're well. Hope the curry's gone down well. And good evening to South Wales and Melvin Clapton. Meet her out. What a voice. Coming up at 9 o'clock, we have the one and only Clive Jones. And then over to the States, USA, Chicago, Ivan Rivera, bringing you the best of the US. So good evening to Liverpool on this sunny day in England, and Stan and May Evans, and Terry Gardman, David and Maggie up in Ireland, and Brian Reed. Good evening and welcome to New Spinning Wheel. Good evening and welcome to the center of the universe. Good evening, Clark Beadle, Paul Whitehouse, James Slinger, and Sally Walker, EMY, and Mr. Vinyl 13345, and Pete Sparks. Come on, let's be having ya.
No matter where you run, boy.
go, the Marvelettes there. 1965, and of course, I'll keep on holding on. Well, we've headed to the centre of the universe tonight, Detroit, Michigan, USA. This was never officially released. It came out on a CD. I had it carved off the CD. This is Brenda Holloway. Singleton, Jackie L, North London, Cyril and Sue, and DJ Kerb 2. Well, Brenda Holloway, she's wonderful, she still is. That has never been released on vinyl anywhere. It's been booted and God knows what. The only legitimate way you can get it is on a CD. I had that carved off the CD. Well, one of the early members of Motown, Miss Mary Wells, and you beat me to the punch. Miss Mary Wells, 1962, on the Oriole label. which was the only way you could get it in the UK back in the day. How things have changed. Well, welcome to New Spinning Wheel. Great sets tonight. Fantastic Jimmy. Fantastic Paul Kirby. Clive Jones coming up after me. And then Ivan Jiving Rivera from Chicago. 10 o'clock till 11 o'clock. Well, I hope you're going to enjoy the tunes tonight. There we go, The Suspicions. Good evening, Sally Walker, Diane 1968, Mark Bawley, me old buddy, Jackie L, and Christina Marr.
I'll be a pounding, howling at your door.
Originals there. Welcome. New Spinning Wheel. The Motown Train. Friday night of the bank holiday weekend in the UK. It don't get much better than that. Well, coming up next, we got Francis Nero.
Oh,
1965, Detroit, Michigan. There we go, Francis Nero. Just love that. Well, coming up next, we've got the hit back. Good evening to the Midlands and Stuart and Jill Catling. Good evening to Belinda Oddy, who said she's loving the music tonight. Well, why not? It's Motown. And good evening to the mad mod himself, the Wild Wolf, Mr. Jimmy Temple. This was another unreleased one until Richard Serling put it out. This is the one and only, the late, great Marvin Gaye. Stomper. Good evening, Craig Soul Fielding and Brian Reed. Thanks for joining us on this Friday evening of a bank holiday weekend. Rolling into May. Well, I can't remember the last time I played this record. It was a long while ago, but I do remember queuing out the shop back in 1979 to actually buy it in the UK on the first press, well, second press, I suppose, first press, whatever you want to call it. This is still my copy. Backdrop. Yeah, Frank Wilson recorded 1965. Became one of their great producers and writers. And that still sounds good. Original copy sold earlier on last year. Well, last year. 100,000 quid. Wow! Most expensive 7-inch vinyl ever. Here we go. Barbara McNair. No, 69. The wonderful Barbara McNair. Well, I've dressed the kitchen up tonight. We've got pictures of Carolyn Crawford, Stevie Wonder, Martha Reeves, the Four Tops, the Funk Brothers. I don't know. a montage behind me. This is what made the Northern Soul scene. It was what made everything. Wonderful memories. Here we go, the Isley Brothers. Soul coming up shortly. Here we go, the Four Tops. Levi Stubbs, arguably one of the best voices on the market of the day. Another one. Well, I love Motown. Motown is the love of my life. And it still sounds as fresh as a daisy today as the day it was produced. And when we play it out our various club nights to various people, youngsters especially, they just love it. Here we go, 1966, the Elgins, and Heaven Must Have Sent You. Into my arms. Come on, let's party on this beautiful Friday night.
Just holding my pillow tight. Then you came into my lonely days with your tender loving, sweet ways. Now I don't know where you come from, baby. Don't know where you've been, baby. Heaven must have sent you into my arms. Now in the morning when I awake, that smile upon my face, you touched my heart with gladness.
There we go, 1966, the Elgins. The thing that I marvel at is the Motown Company. Great producers, we all know them. Great writers, we all know them. Great artists, we all know them. Absolutely a slick organisation all the way through. Moving on, 1975, one of the best voices from that Motown label was David Ruffin.
Not that I don't love you, you know how much I do. And it's not that I found someone to take the place of you. It's just a fear that builds within me every time you touch my hand. That even I don't understand. So I'm leaving.
I'm leaving, yes I am.
This time I'm planning smart.
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna walk away from love. You ever have before, I don't understand it, but I know it's gonna take everything I've got to keep walking out the door. But those cards you got around me will lock me go someday, and I'd rather leave you holding on than pushing me away.
I'm leaving, yes I am.
This time
I'm leaving,
tune. Such a sad ending for poor old David Ruffin. With a voice like that. Oh.
I'm leaving, baby.
Just love it. 1975 there. This is 1971. This is Virgil Henry. Enjoy it. Modern soul. Oh, that was in the house occasionally. Virgil Henry, 1971 there. One thing, we've all been locked away for about, well, since the year last March. Things are slowly opening up in the UK. But loads of friends have met via these social media shows, one thing or another. Loads of media music has been introduced to loads of other people, which has been an absolute fantastic thing. Maybe from the Northern Soul scene, from mods, or from the, you know, scootering scene, whatever. I think this was the last release of Martha Reeves on the Motown label, 1971. And what an emotional tune this is. No one there. Enjoy. I've got 10 more minutes to run before Clive Jones comes up.
Yeah.
Jimmy. There's hope for Carol yet. Martha Reeves died out as secretary. Kept the household name across the world. For Motown. Welcome to the new spinny mill. Welcome to the Motown train. Welcome to the center of the universe. Here we go. The Supremes, the Four Tops. A Taste of Honey. Rapidly running out for me. Clive Jones on at 9 o'clock. Ivan Rivera from Chicago on at 10 o'clock. All on Facebook in the new spinning wheel. Thanks, Jimmy Temple.
I'll come
laying back on the entertainment. I think I've only got time for one more tonight. That is just an absolute corker. I just love it. That's on a Brazilian copy, believe it or not. On a promo, on a white label. But there we go. We do stupid things, us record collectors. Here we go, Mr. Edwin Starr. Thanks a lot. God bless you. See you tomorrow night in Chills and Fever. Here we go, Edwin Starr. In time. Good evening, Dave Porter, Poppy Holiday, and Samly 68. I can't play Stop in the Name of Love, I've run out of time. Clive Jones is coming up. Maybe one of those guys will put it on for you. Good evening, Anon 94 GBR and Anon E85 GBR. Get a proper life, get a proper name.
Jesus, the answer, that's what people say. But it looks like peace is getting further away. Together we stand and divided we fall. But people are still divided by that unseen wall. They say time, that's what they tell me. Ever since I was a little bitty boy, they say time, that's what they tell me. Every day I hear them sing the same old thing. They say time.
Well, massive thanks to Carol tonight for being my secretary in inverted commas, as Jimmy referred to her. She does a great job each week, day to day, to be honest with you. Improvisation, that's what we've done over the last 14, 15 months. It's looking good over here in the UK.
That day when time brings on that blessed change, on that day the whole world will sing.
Big thanks to Jimmy Temple, running new spin wheel. Hope you've all enjoyed the sets tonight. There was some great music before, and I'm sure there'll be some great music coming up next. A few anthems played tonight. A few things I haven't played for a while. Frank Wilson. Hope you all enjoyed it. Find Clive Jones in New Spinning Wheel, 9 o'clock, coming up in about 20 seconds. And enjoy the long bank holiday of this weekend in the UK and wherever you are out there in the rest of the world. Stay safe and good night from Carol and myself. Good night.